Raw tonight in the Ciampa Lashley match. AJ Styles won to fend him off, and now we have the match.
Miz was trying to assist his pupil.
Oh!
He was trying to help Ciampa advance in his career.
Oh! The Miz also showing his willingness to use every part of the ring and everything outside to go after AJ Styles.
There's not a rule that Miz isn't willing to break, which in an environment such as this makes Miz the odds-on favorite.
Crowd here in Cleveland. Letting Miz know what he thinks of his manhood. But
haven't these fools ever seen Major League 2? Oh. Don't you know that's only going to incite the Miz to do great things, like hit a home run?
This isn't baseball.
You know what I mean.
Styles now looking for his weapon of choice. Insert Mr. Kendo Stick.
Or not.
Not good enough.
Steel chair, maybe?
Nope.
All right, option three.
Oh, yes.
Oh, that's up the ante.
Oh, eyes off the ball.
Can't take that long when you're dealing with the A-lister. Both Grand Slam champions here in WWE. Miz now looking to bring the fight to the phenomenal one.
Opting not to utilize the table, surprisingly.
And so much of their rivalry over the past couple months has been around one another. The assaults of Ciampa on AJ Styles. AJ Styles perhaps training Logan Paul for his SummerSlam showdown with The Miz.
Oh, The Miz blamed his loss to Logan Paul on AJ Styles.
Well, the style was reminiscent of AJ Styles.
Have a look here. Miz wiping out AJ Styles on the outside, and now... Oh, whoa.
Yeah, I told you he's going to hit a home run, you fool.
Didn't hit anything.
You have no mouth.
The aim of AJ Styles. Beautiful shot to the face of The Miz. And AJ Styles for so long has wanted The Miz one-on-one. No disqualification, no count out, no rules.
AJ Styles now draping The Miz over our announce desk. Joining him up top.
You know, you can use Saxton as a weapon. He's right here. He's already kind of a tool.
Uh-oh. This could end The Miz.
Oh, brilliant.
Over the barricade goes AJ Styles.
That, my friend. No disqualification. One-on-one, the phenomenal AJ Styles versus The Miz.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
And out come the tables.
The table is back, courtesy of AJ Styles.
Didn't appreciate being sent over the barricade before the break. The crowd in Cleveland getting exactly what they want.
AJ Styles grown so tired of The Miz. The Miz's disparaging remarks.
The attacks from Ciampa.
Oh! That one's clear center field.
Kendo Stick right through the guts
Miz
of AJ
here, looking
Styles.
Like Jake Taylor when it counts. Look at this.
We talked about the willingness of The Miz to go anywhere, do anything. We're seeing that on display right now. No mercy.
It is all perfectly legal.
You could say Miz has licensed to be a real wild thing tonight here in Cleveland.
Earlier tonight, the United States Championship on the line. Ciampa and Bobby Lashley, The Miz interfered. AJ Styles not taking that lightly. Going after The Miz. Pele kick over the top.
This is a critical opening now for AJ Styles.
Needs to summon that will to get back to his feet. The Miz right now reeling on the canvas.
Styles might be eyeing that kendo stick.
So is Miz.
We get to it first.
Scramble on our hands.
It is AJ Styles.
Time for a little payback.
I think AJ should demonstrate a little understanding.
No, I don't think so. That's not needed. Let out all your aggression, AJ.
He's got understanding of where his target is.
Back, ribs. Everything is fair.
No.
Get him!
Everything,
get him!
Everything?
Even though they're tiny.
Light Russian leg sweep into the cover.
Near fall from AJ Styles. The Miz just trying to recover.
Can you imagine how hard it's going to be to sit for the next several days? If you're Miz, he already has to sit a certain way.
I just learned to squat.
You are the weirdest human I've ever met. And Miz turns the tables. Here it comes.
Oh, countered by Styles.
Shoulders down. Kick out from the Miz. Great counter to the skull-crushing finale attempt.
Styles lands on his feet on the apron as Styles with the perfect positioning.
Would it be locked and loaded?
Phenomenal forearm
right to the chin.
Good
one,
Miz.
Tim Chambers pulled the referee out of the ring.
It is totally illegal.
No disqualification.
This is how you rally to turn around your night.
Ciampa's still hurt from his match with Bobby Lashley. AJ Styles taking advantage.
AJ Styles now forced to contend not just with The Miz, but Ciampa as well.
The handicap match now, 2-on-1.
And maybe rid himself of Ciampa. Styles thinking about the Styles clash or something more.
Oh, no. Ciampa saving himself from disastrous results.
Now what is, Ciampa. Ciampa
trying to send Styles through that table.
Looking for the suplex over the top rope onto the table.
Hard shot rocks Ciampa. Ciampa's barely holding on.
Oh, beautiful shots as Ciampa right through the table.
And now Styles got to turn around. Focus on the Miz.
Roll up, shoulders down.
Oh.
Big right rocks the A-lister.
AJ Styles showing all kinds of guts right now.
Hit the reset button. Try it one more time. Looking for the phenomenal forearm. Can Styles hit it?
Oh! Intercepted by the chair. Skull crushing finale. That's it. 1, 2.
Oh!
How? Unreal!
How the hell did AJ Styles survive this?
I have no clue. First the steel chair by The Miz, followed by the skull-crushing finale, and I'm with you. I thought for sure this match was over.
AJ Styles probably not knowing where he is right now. Just had enough wherewithal to kick out. Pure gut, pure instinct from the phenomenal one.
Miz once again off, kendo stick in hand. Beat out what's left of the desire from AJ Styles.
And the sadism from The Miz chopping away at the joints of AJ Styles.
Smart move, take away the wheels of AJ Styles. Here we go, time to go to school.
Oh, into the steel chair. It's Styles now. Looking for the Styles clash.
Face down goes The Miz. Onto his back, 1, 2. What a win for the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
What a battle between these two rivals. The phenomenal